Hello world, I'm Beth. Welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be an influencer. If you don't know what influencer is, allow me to explain. It is an app where you can get free stuff, which is pretty awesome. So what you do is you sign up and you link your social media accounts, you review products that you already own, and you take what they call snaps or surveys of what you might be interested in. They have a whole list of stuff from hair, makeup, beauty of all kinds, lots of different stuff. Go check it out. And then if you're lucky, you will be selected to receive some free products. I've been signed up with Influencer for about a year, maybe a little bit more, I'm not sure. But I've already received about 5 Vox boxes. Most of them have been centered around hair and makeup, which is awesome. I've received a lot of products I like, and I've received some that I didn't really like, but you should always be honest with your reviews. They always ask you to review the products you get. Sometimes they'll ask you to review it on their own app. Sometimes they'll ask you to review it on the product's website. So, as for what I got, this is it right here. This is a box. This is basically what they all look like. The product that I received, I was actually pretty shocked that I got something this awesome. It is a designer product, and I've never gotten anything quite like this before. It is a perfume, Giorgio Armani Si Passione perfume. The reason why I'm surprised I got this is because it retails for $116. When I heard I was going to get a perfume, I thought they were just going to send me a sample. They sent me a 3.4 fluid ounce bottle. If that doesn't make you want to sign up, then I don't know what will. This perfume, I wasn't sure if I was gonna like it because I never heard about it, and I like smelling perfumes before I buy them, so I wasn't sure what this would be like, but it's actually really, really nice. It's described as an intoxicating, I can't really see without my glasses, hold on. It is described as an intoxicating, seductive blend of rose and woody vanilla. Si Passione de Parfum by Giorgio Armani is made for the modern woman who is passionate, feminine, and free. So every time I've worn this so far, I've gotten compliments. It's not an overwhelming scent. It's not super strong. You're not gonna walk into a room and everyone's gonna smell you right away, but which is good because I like things that are more subtle. This is definitely more subtle. It's not super feminine, I'd say it's more spicy, but it's really, really nice. I'm so glad it actually smells good. And like I said, I'm shocked that they sent me a $116 bottle of perfume. That is awesome. I've already left my reviews on this product. I've already done what the app asked me to do, and I look forward to receiving more Vox boxes. So if you want to sign up too and get yourself some free stuff, which I don't know why you want it, I will link my referral down below in the description box. And if you sign up and you get some stuff, let me know how you like it. Okay, thank you for watching.